One day, a guy named Fred was coming home from Walmart. He walks upstairs and sees something strange. He quickly calls the police.
What is your emergency?
A headless person is on my wall.
That's not my problem.
Fred calls the police again.
What is your emergency?
A headless person's on my wall.
We will come as soon as possible.
Please come 5 minutes later and doesn't see anything.
You're going to jail, buddy. You got a problem with that?